Welcome back to Anything Outdoors with Steve. Today we are in Glacier National Park. We are going to hike up to Apikuni Falls. I'm Daniel.
I'm Sunisa.
I'm Gladys.
Okay, we're going to go pitter-patter up here before it gets too rainy.
Let's go.
And Gladys is going to swim in the waterfall. Naked. Grizzly country. Hang on a second. Why? Wow, look at the flowers.
Take a purple one. I like a purple one.
Thank you. like the Andes, huh? Just like the Andes. Yeah, good job. Oof. Good job. Oh. Yeah, me too. Me too. Yeah. Como los Andes. Oh, so we're only halfway there. Halfway there. Casi, casi. We can do it. We can do it. We have the technology. Walk like a squirrel? You might fall down like a squirrel too. Cuidado. Vasude.
Can you see?
Sunisa's always optimistic.
We're almost there. I think you.
We're almost there. We can do it. We're almost there. You hear that water? That's a good sign.
If Sunisa can hear it, there's no doubt.
Yeah, you don't want to stand on this stuff because it'll fall through. Sometimes it looks solid, but it's not. Okay. Let's see if we can make it up here. Okay, go fast. Go fast where it's safe. Let Sunisa get up.
Did it. Okay.
Get up? Okay. Excellent, okay. On the snow, be careful. Okay, that's okay where she is, probably. Yeah, you're good, wife. You're okay. Go carefully, use your hands and your feet. more and that's it. Both hands. Maybe down there is better. Not so far. Yeah, there you go. Okay. We made it. Let's go somewhere else out of the wind to make a picnic. You want to make a picnic here? It's too cold. It's too cold for a picnic.
Oh, we can stop near a lake.
Maybe medicine. Two medicines, yeah.
Not medicine.
Yeah. It's not so easy, is it?
No, it is